sense is also in the firing line. Flag Fury still in first position. Tinsel Confetti in second spot. Silver Sense next. Princess Flag in fourth position. Nerve Meadow stretching down. Flag Fury dictating the pace. A length behind, it's Silver Sense, and then it's Nerve Meadow. Neck and neck with Princess Flag. The race continues with Silver Sense. Tinsel Confetti scraping the paint off the rails. A length away, it's Flag Fury. Tinsel Confetti charging through. 400 to run, it's Flag Fury. Tinsel Confetti in second position, heads up and down with Nerve Meadow. As they race towards the line, it's Flag Fury. Tinsel Confetti in second. One length away, it's Nerve Meadow. Princess Lance steaming home on the inside. Tinsel Confetti secures a great win, just beating Flag Fury. Third at the line, Nerve Meadow. Underway here at Secura Valley. Chic Metaphor began very speedily. My match breaking in. Still going, it's Chic Metaphor. Convenient Curtain in second position, followed by Bonfire Proverb. Two lengths away, it's Lemon Burst. On their back is My Match. Chic Metaphor controlling the race. Convenient Curtain on the fence. Engaging with Bonfire Proverb. Stride for stride with My Match. Cappuccino Rhythm in seventh spot just has a margin over Perky Pony. At the 300 marker, it's My Match. Bonfire Proverb wants the front, being overwhelmed by Convenient Curtain. My Match in first place. Stride for stride with Bonfire Proverb. Bonfire Proverb breaks their hearts, just holds by Convenient Curtain. My Match in third. Rogue has begun well. Prince Mount right behind. Pounding down the course, it's Boisterous Canary. Haggis Hope in second place. Then Animal Avalanche. Dream Dedication jockeying for position. A length behind, it's Swift Snowball. Pushing hard in front of Prince Mount. Head and head with Accidental Blemish. A length away, it's Thunder's Trouble. Boisterous Canary in first position. Swift Snowball moving forward now. Heads up and down with Dream Dedication. Putting up a challenge to Haggis Hope. Then as the race moves on, it's Dream Dedication. Swift Snowball in third place. Next, it's Prince Mount. A length behind, it's Haggis Hope, tussling with Animal Avalanche. Boisterous Canary at the head of affairs. Dream Dedication wants the front. Just in front of Haggis Hope, Prince Mount progressing. Dream Dedication with a brilliant turn of foot. Thunder's Trouble in seventh position from Accidental Blemish. At the 700 pole, it's Boisterous Canary. Haggis Hope moving up the field, pushing hard in front of Dream Dedication, head and head with Animal Avalanche. Continuing around the track, it's Boisterous Canary. 3 lengths behind, it's Animal Avalanche. Next, it's Dream Dedication. With 300 meters to go, it's Haggis Hope. Boisterous Canary in second spot. 3 lengths away, it's Animal Avalanche. They straighten up for home, and it's Haggis Hope. Boisterous Canary in second place. Haggis Hope takes a fantastic win just in front of Boisterous Canary. Prince Mount gets the third place. Off they go. Not far away early is Language Liquid. Twinkle Trophy is also in the run. Continuing around the track, it's Chuckle Chaos. Pixie's Insult in second. Language Liquid pushing hard. Just behind, it's Twinkle Trophy. A length away, it's Problem Prospect. Belief Bear next. Pickle Poltergeist still trailing. Chuckle Chaos in first place. Pixie's Insult in second spot. 3 lengths behind, it's Language Liquid. Twinkle Trophy with a blinding run from the inside. And then it's Parallel Sandwich. Toe-to-toe with Problem Prospect. Pickle Poltergeist in last. The race continues with Pixie's Insult. Twinkle Trophy overtaking now, closely followed by Language Liquid, followed by Problem Prospect, putting in a strong bid with Parallel Sandwich. Pixie's Insult showing the way. Chuckle Chaos in second position. On their back is Twinkle Trophy. A length behind, it's Language Liquid. Grappling with Problem Prospect. 2 lengths behind, it's Pickle Poltergeist. Still going, it's Language Liquid. Pixie's Insult in third. Then Problem Prospect. Just ahead of Twinkle Trophy. 2 lengths away, it's Belief Bear. Problem Prospect at the front. Pixie's Insult in second place. Just has a margin over Chuckle Chaos. Next, it's Language Liquid. Pushing hard in front of Twinkle Trophy. 900 out, and it's Pixie's Insult. Chuckle Chaos wants the front. Two lengths behind, it's Problem Prospect, putting up a challenge to Twinkle Trophy. Two lengths away, it's Language Liquid. Parallel Sandwich in seventh from Pickle Poltergeist. At the 500, it's Chuckle Chaos. Pixie's Insult in second position has raced away with a clear lead from Problem Prospect. Chuckle Chaos still in first place. Pixie's Insult in second. On their back is Twinkle Trophy. As they straighten for home, it's Chuckle Chaos. Twinkle Trophy not looking comfortable. Twinkle Trophy gets the money, just holds on. Chuckle Chaos, third at the line, Problem Prospect.